Back so soon? What's the rush? Okay, okay, sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortys Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was, just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you too.
A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. Even a legendary Vault Hunter had joined the pursuit. You'd think that would have been the end of her story, but it turns out that even legends struggle with the demands of a personal life.
Not as much as I miss
Back
Jamie,
on the trail of the Gortys Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But, unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust the Pandoran Hustler.
Tough decision.
What, he's supposed to trust the psychopath?
At least the psychopath had a plan.
That's fair.
Why did you choose Fiona? Especially when you consider your obsession with Jack.
He still doesn't think of it as an obsession.
Well, I trusted her. I mean, what can I say? She never gave me a reason not to.
Thanks.
That's interesting.
They were a team. It's an easy call. I mean, when it gets tough, you stick with your team in a situation like that.
It was the only choice.
Obviously, it wasn't.
Look, someone had to take the initiative. It wasn't like there were a lot of options. I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah. And why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for. So, what happened next?
Well, things started out fine. Okay, so this was your plan.
Just give me a light so I can see what I'm doing.
Fine, here.
Let's move.
Well, where are we? Where are we even going? Because we are not helping them right now.
No idea.
Oh, good. We have to get back there. Vaughn and Sasha...
No.
Fiona?
Yeah. Gary.
What's going on?
You find anything yet?
Nah. Gary's dead.
Who?
Gary.
Oh, right. Just find them and we can put an end to all this.
Well, already ended for Gary.
Stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here and look after the ball.
Hey, just come out, all right? Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out quick, then dandy.
Yeah, I did that once. You want to get in there real good tight.
Yeah, heard that didn't go so great.
What? You should... Hey, over there or something.
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
Oh, you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Now! Go! Go!
Give me that!
Hands off!
Shit.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up.
We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around. We need to get Gordas and get upstairs.
Not bad, Reese.
Well, I have my moments.
One, so far.
I had more. You just weren't around.
I don't know. I'm happy!
Touch goal?
Shut up. Take this. I'll give you a boost. You are so heavy.
It's the arm and the ice cream.
I hate you so much. How are you so weak? Come on!
Maybe if you'd help me, I could...
What could have been becomes what is! Who's the wallet head now? Son of a bitch! Hey! Christmas!
Yeah, baby!
Nice!
I'm not trying to be all braggy, but I was...
awesome back. What the crap?
Ow! Gee!
Vaughn! Come on, buddy, talk to me!
Crap. Loaderbot, would you mind?
Can't move! We can't move!
Okay.
Made it. Holy crap, what happened to him?
You still breathing? Yes, that's pretty important. Look around anxiously twice if you're still breathing.
He just had a little accident with a zappy robot. Might have been my fault.
Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys.
Do you have an extra gun? Sasha, the ankles!
All I can do is...
Come on, hurry up!
Trying. Please wait.
Friends of yours?
And hands?
Thanks.
Don't mention it. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
Oh.
Right, because the... Yeah.
That's right. What of it?
Jiggy.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
No?
Oh, that is ice cold. Good on you, girl. Some nice
all
last
right,
words.
That's enough.
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one who shot the shit out of me.
Oh, yes, she did.
Please, just let me shoot that
girl
in the face.
Get back in the truck.
Just
you're being a nuisance.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even...
Those guys you got
man,
there
why
are pretty useless. With your reputation, I'd figure you'd keep better company.
They have their strong suits. Fashion is not one of them.
Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks, cause someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that. Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but-
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this.
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just need her to know she's gonna-
Vasquez.
He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying. She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me. It's not my fault. Look, I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is going to get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
Oh! 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 Ah!
I suppose I don't need any of you.
A flashbang grenade.
It is.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordas back.
Not here. We gotta go.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all... just completely stupid?
I mean, not completely. I mean, at least not all of us.
I am here to help you, you idiots!
Oh.
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know. He said to tell you he's sorry.
He should be.
What did he hire you for? Exactly.
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
You couldn't have told us this earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
Oh, discretion. When you say that, are you referring to the part where you were chasing us through Hollow Point, trying to behead us with your shield?
If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened.
Whoa, don't be mad we got away.
We'll see how this goes. Keep an eye on her, Sasha.
It's usually better not to say that stuff in front of the person you're talking about.
Oh, is this part of the mentoring? I didn't know we were starting already.
Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot. But I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just... get through this.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, what's up with your friend?
He just gets that way when he's scared. Vaughn got shot by some incapacitating bullet or something. But other than that, though, he seems fine-ish. Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating Gortus startup sequence. Energy chassis required for Vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortus activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
I think I was expecting something different.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Awesome.
Awesome!
Awesome.
Awesome. Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh!
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gortus, hi.
Hi!
So, from what I understand, you can get us a vault.
Absolutely! Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is... that away!
Okay, let's do this.
Great! That's a great idea. Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gortus?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's dead, Gortus.
Oh, that's sad.
No, he was a bad person, like really, really bad.
Oh, well, good riddance then. Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
Don't try to tell me that my intentions are untrue. My eyes like butterflies.
Hey, kid. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap you're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But, you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
No, but I was going to.
Yeah, okay, so here's the thing with that. Don't do that. She'll actually just cut your head off before you can even explain yourself. Not even exaggerating. She really, really doesn't like me. Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I have... And...
Ow! 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 Sorry. But I mean it. She's really gonna kill us. Hey, what do you say we go to the roof, huh, sport? The nice, warm, Vault Hunter free roof.
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? And I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Oh. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where I got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rat. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on, Tic-Tac? Why'd you go with What's-Her-Nuts' plan instead of mine, huh? Your brain fall out of your head?
Well, it's just me. I didn't feel like giving over control of myself to a mass-murdering megalomaniac.
Firstly, hurtful. Secondly, nice alliteration. Thirdly, if I'm a mass murderer, what does that make you?
What?
How many bandits do you think you've killed so far, sport? Huh? A dozen? Two dozen?
No. Those were all in self-defense.
Hey, like 70% of all the people I've killed were two. Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun. It's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If your old pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why's that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Because it was
I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. Might have just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets. I'd be on a beach right now, doing disturbingly graphic things with the local bands. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. Shit hurts.
Well, if I'm gonna die anyway, I'd rather die a good guy.
Oh, is that so? Because if you want, I can overload the neurons to your brain right now.
No.
I'm just kidding. I'm messing with you. I totally can't do that. No, or can I? Nah, I can't. No, just beat a dick. You want to live? No, that's good. That's good. What the hell is that? I'm detecting some tension here. It's a bummer. We should be pals, you know? I actually see a lot of myself in you. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal, huh?
I don't know how much clearer I can be, you genocidal maniac. I do not trust you.
Huh. So that's how it is, huh? That's fine. I've been all torn up about our little arrangement here, and are we friends, are we not? This just makes things so very, very easy. Enjoy that body while it's still yours, kid. Yes, sir.
Well, that That's surprising. I didn't know you had it in you.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
I can't think of any reason you'd need both of us.
I don't. But for whatever reason, it seems that Gordas does. That's where my interest lies.
I guess what I meant was, I'm interested that you're interested.
I see what you're trying to do, and I won't fall for it.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Yeah, I guess so. Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
So close!
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place? How do we get in?
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble, grind the rubble to dust.
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing I've ever...
Are my two favorite robots. You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much about how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee, thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Just want to make sure both of you are good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Huh?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow, I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing. Hey, robots, what you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
No.
Oh, I see.
Hey, I'll keep looking. We'll find it. Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, alright? I'm gonna keep poking around. Hello? How do we get you open?
At first, I thought it was too long to be a tie, and then I saw it tucked into his pants, and then I had no idea what was going on. You know what it is?
It is a tie. I have concluded that most humans lack standard fashion circuitry.
That's awful. Maybe someone should tell him.
What the hell is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine.
I don't like it. Reeks of Atlas smugness and self-satisfaction.
Yo-ho! Loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me. Bomb's motion circuits are still disabled.
Oh, like with the paralysis? Yeah, keep hoping that'll wear off, but not yet.
When will Vaughn's status return to normal?
Whatever's wrong with him, we're gonna help him. That's a promise.
I am glad, but I am confused. Why did this happen? Why was Vaughn punished?
He wasn't punished, LB. He was just unlucky. Sometimes things just happen.
Processing. Data. Troubling.
Yeah. Yeah. But he's gonna be fine, okay? He'll be, you know, making dumb jokes and tripping over his own feet again in no time.
If you say so. This conversation has been recorded.
Okay. Good. Great. You keep on doing that, and I'll check back in with you. All right, buddy?
Standing by.
Ha! We made it! Entrance this way.
Let's see what else this place has to offer. Anyway. house's creepometer going bananas right now? Lord, about what did he say?
Unclear. I am unable to translate paralytic grunts.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. With fluffy towels.
And celebrity magazines with pictures of them shopping and getting coffee and stuff.
That's spooky? Spooky, I could handle. This room feels... I don't know.
I do. It feels dangerous.
Well, we know Gordis's upgrade is somewhere nearby, so let's look around in here. And carefully.
I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
What kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordis, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades. Fruit. In here?
Find something?
And Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties.
What do you got?
Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently. This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she. Oops.
Gordis?
Gordis!
Don't kill me! Please, please don't kill me. I have just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
You do realize that the more you tell us not to kill you, the more it seems like it's kind of the right idea.
Everything's okay. If you're not here to hurt us, we're not here to hurt you.
Thank you for that. It is genuinely rare to encounter reasonable, somewhat intelligent-seeming people.
Hey there!
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave, all of us, going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact, and if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, but I'll tell them. I'll say, I didn't see you. See who? See? I've forgotten you already.
Hey, remember this? The part where you were begging us not to kill you? Let's rewind, shall we?
I just... Your friend there. Does he happen to suffer from artificially induced hemispherical abdormition? Paralysis?
Yeah,
That's a good question, Vaughn. Why didn't you just say paralysis?
Because he's not technically paralyzed. The contortion, the blinkless eyes, all signs of a toxin called thanatopsol.
Wait, you've seen this before?
Yes, if you let me get a better look at him.
Well, then you can fix him.
Of course you can, right? You're a doctor.
We have no idea if he's a doctor.
Let's just assume that he is.
Help me get your friend on the table. There, good. Bully, here we are. Actually, young lady, I could use your help. Would you take this, please?
Yeah. Okay. What am I doing with this?
You're plunging it into his heart.
I'm what?
Right into the heart.
Why am I doing this? You're the doctor.
I never said I was that kind of a doctor.
Come on, Fiona. Vaughn needs this. So, what now?
I don't know. I've never done anything like this before.
What? I thought you knew.
Someone please spit in my eye! Or lick my eye! I don't care! Lick me in the eye!
The toxin turned him insane. Or into an eyeball fetishist.
He's dehydrated. But the shot you gave him should help.
Oh, man. Oh, that's the stuff. Oh, thank you for blinking. Oh, God.
Well, glad I could help.
Well, hang on there, Doc. If that is your real name.
It's not, and I never said it was.
Well, I'm not done with you yet.
There's no need for you to be this suspicious, surely. But I just helped him. Very well. I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago, so... I'd ask that you leave me now, to my demons, and go.
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I do! Is that dumb of me?
I found your clothes.
Clothes?
You're gonna tell me it's not yours? It's the exact same outfit you're wearing right now. Or is that just an odd coincidence? You know, you seem like an intelligent man.
Thank you. I am.
You've probably figured out by now that the easiest way to end all this and get rid of us is simply tell the truth.
I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me. I am not... The bunker within that jungle. I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is... There.
I can get in and disable the security systems. Easy.
Not easy. Not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh? Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS! Ha!
Do you think Reese can handle hacking into those security systems?
Please, in my sleep.
Because overconfidence has never gotten you into trouble before.
So we're done talking, then?
We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this Gordas piece and get out of here, huh?
Awesome! This is incredible!
Confidence. That's good.
Okay, little update from me, which is... I feel terrible! Not good at all. And I'm sure I've got some residual nerve damage.
Oh, almost certainly you do.
Right, thank you for that input. So, I'm gonna maybe chill out here? That's cool with everyone?
Yeah. That's okay. I'll go with Reese.
There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff. Yeah, I can do it. I'll figure out something to do back here while you're gone. Have fun, everyone. Being awesome, I guess.
Hey, I got a job for you. Use the computers in here and find out whatever you can about Atlas, Gordas, or the vaults.
You've come to the right man.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yep.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind.
Perfectly fine, huh? Huh.
You're not as useless as I first thought. I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
Oh, maybe you're just a bad judge of character.
You sound like Fiona.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with Nose Ring Boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
Were you two... close?
No. But he thought we were. August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh. Nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
Oh, right. So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly. Wow.
Yeah.
It's just so...
beautiful.
Yeah. I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
Let's see where this goes.
Just thinking the same thing. Okay. We are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Sometimes. Just mostly when I look down.
Well, then, don't look down. Don't be scared. I won't let you fall. Okay, come on. I believe in you, Reese.
Wow, you made that look really easy.
Well, that's because it is.
Right. Okay, go time. Okay, yeah, that was totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary, you should try looking.
No!
Hope you brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm all right! Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
All right. Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Robot arm. Stronger than regular arm.
You're doing great. Climb faster!
I'm going as fast as I can!
It's gonna go! Hold tight!
Just hold on, okay? It's gonna take a little longer. I'm losing strength!
Reese, I'm letting go. There's no way you're getting up that with me hanging on you.
No! No, Sasha! I won't let you go! You have to trust me! I'll get us out of this!
It's okay,
Sasha.
Please.
Sasha! No!
Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
Okay, you can get down now.
Yeah, down.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall. Whew, we made it.
Well, technically, we still fell.
Well, then I technically let you down.
Yeah, I'll get over it.
So, right. The turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Guess we'll take the scenic route. It's just trees.
No, totally, that was a sarcastic wow. This beautiful jungle has no effect on me.
I agree.
Just two cool chicks who don't find pleasure in things. That's us.
Come on, the Gordis upgrade is that way.
That thing.
That is an opportunity. What are you packing? That little sleeve pistol? You're going to need more than that.
My Felix made it for me. Always said I'd be better off talking my way out of a fight than shooting my way out.
Then Felix never met a vault monster. Felix put training wheels on this thing. He was holding you back.
What, was he scared I'd hurt myself?
There. No more elemental burnout. And if you're worried about bullets... What's that? Obviously, it's a bullet. I mean, why are you looking at it like that?
Just something to remind me that you can't trust anybody out here. Not even family.
It's your lucky bullet. Everyone has a bullet out there with their name on it. If you're lucky, the one you got there is yours. So keep it close. You don't want it coming back to you.
So now I...
Now you take it down! That doesn't work, Fiona! Wrong element! That doesn't work, Fiona! It's going to kill you! You should do something!
Yeah, but what if that thing had killed me just now?
It didn't. And once you're a proper Vault Hunter, little annoyances like that will continue to not kill you. Over and over again.
You keep calling me Vault Hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking at people until they get confused.
We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona. Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do. You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before you act. Wasn't so hard, was it?
You think so? Fiona the Vault Hunter. I kinda like it.
Come on. The sooner we can upgrade Gordis, the sooner we can leave.
After a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore.
Okay, so I'm going to stick this on your head. And please don't stab me.
Okay...
And there you go.
Oh, thanks. How do I look? What the hell is that?
This is why we can't have anything nice. Red means bad, right?
Ow! Ah! Oh!
Finally! Something slow. Breeze? There's no power.
Hang on! I think I can jump start it! Oh, good. This is slow, too.
Huh. This is weird. There. Ugh, what the hell? I thought Reese was taking care of this!
You can handle this on your own. Oh, crap. Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where are you?
Go on. Darling.
No, no, don't you darling me. I'm not going to slow down any more rampages you might be on.
Please, it's not like that. I'm not killing anyone. It's just that protection job. Remember when I told you
that? Hot girl?
Yep, that's the one. Uh-huh. I know that.
Well, try not to risk your damn neck too much. You're rustier than you used to be.
Only because you made me quit.
Funny. Doesn't seem like it took.
Hey!
Hey, don't look at me like that. It's not my fault.
Still doesn't change the fact that I have to clean up this mess.
Yeah, but...
Forget it. Let's just keep moving. Looks like this piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas?
Oh, hang on. I got this.
Is that an eye?
Uh-huh.
Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god! Yes. Yes, it is.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, good drop. Let's grab it and go.
See?
Oh, wow. Okay. Whatever you gotta do, you should probably do it faster than you were planning.
This should be easy. Just need to match the circuits for the security system.
Reese, what are you doing?
I'll do better.
What exactly are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to patch it to security. There are a lot of different systems in here.
There we go!
Oh, crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an Atlas scientist?
Oh, this is not good.
Come on!
Of course.
We're safe behind that shield, right?
Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death, yes!
I'm gonna kill that Hyperion!
Grab the Gordon's upgrade, quick!
I guess this is the energy chassis. Any idea what it does?
It gets us one step closer to a vault.
Is it worth it? Constantly risking your life trying to find out what's inside of a vault?
Hell yeah, it is. And I miss it. I know I made a promise to Janie, but the thrill. There's nothing like it.
Come on, let's get this thing back so it can do whatever it does. This is what you've been looking for?
Yes.
Oh, man. Okay, what are the odds that you'd find that piece just as Fiona told that part of the story?
Just lucky, I guess.
Sure. Lucky.
Uh-huh. What do you want with that thing, huh? Clearly you know what happened.
If I knew everything, you wouldn't be here. I'm saying I would have killed you.
Yeah, we get it.
Oh, you made it! Awesome! Hey, so that thing you wanted me to look into?
The vault?
Yeah. The specific one we're going after is called the Vault of the Traveler.
Okay, why is it called that?
Well, it apparently teleports all over the universe.
Well, that's fantastic.
I know!
You've returned, and with the gorgeous upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy, rundown facility like this. Time must be of the essence, isn't it? And you need to be off to the next part of your adventure.
We came here to upgrade Gordas. No one's leaving till we do that.
And no one is doing that until Rhys gets back.
Well, perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
What happened?
Oh, Rhys just took a spill. He's totally fine.
His took spill. Fine.
Oh, good.
We learned something about Cassius.
Why are you looking at me?
He works for Atlas.
You lying Atlas shit!
Whoa, whoa, what are you doing?
Fulfilling an obligation.
Why is everyone so excited? What's happening?
I knew this day would eventually come. You sure took your time.
Well, your wait will soon be over.
So who are you, really?
Cassius. Dr. Cassius Luclemann. I ran this facility. As far as I'm aware, I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because... Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister. Okay? What would you do if that happened to you?
I'd burn everything to the ground.
The only thing that kept me from doing that was focusing my anger
to rid the world of Atlas, to avenge my sister. And that is why I have to kill.
What would I do? I'd get my revenge.
She's right.
How can you say that?
Please. It's okay. I see now. And I accept my fate.
I don't understand.
Athena, I wish you peace.
This isn't right.
Quiet.
It doesn't have to be.
Quiet.
Ah! Holy crap, what was that?
Athena! Oh no.
No! Fiona!
Of course.
Going on?
Oh, well, what's going on is you finally finding out what happens when you trust your friends over me.
Hey, kid, remember me? Grab him. So, where's Gordas? Now, you all have a habit of making me ask twice. I'd knock that off if I were you.
Piss off. One for these jerk bags. I would yank that rocket launcher off your shoulder and just smack you with it.
Sounds fun. Let him go. Is that my Gordas stuck in that loader bot? August!
I got it.
Are you sassing me, son?
You said get it, and I said I got it. How's that sassy?
It was your tone.
One. My tone is of a person sick of chasing these assholes. But like I said, I got it.
This is an outrage. Let me speak to your manager.
Well, this looks bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and hang out in the back of your brain in case it somehow doesn't get the crap killed out of it. Peace.
What in the?
Damn it! Get put!
Get off of me, you little psycho!
I'm free! What do we do?
Run!
Okey-dokey!
What do you think you're doing?
I don't know! I got this, Reese! Get Gordas!
Oh, your friends can't hear you, girl.
Oh, no, wait. Where's the...
You looking for this?
Guess you must have misplaced it.
Now, I don't know what this thing is, but you obviously want it. And that kind of makes me obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
Oh. You don't like that.
Whoopsies, sucker. What? You think we stupid or something?
Ain't nobody pulling that crap on me again.
So, when you took it from me, you must have realized that Derringer is a remote-activated grenade, right? Got a transmitter implanted in my tooth.
What?
Whoa! What the? Man, what is that?
You see something?
Will you give me a second, dude? Damn.
Hurry up, man. Oh, man, just blast the bush and be done. I don't want to get ambushed.
I'm the one that'll get ambushed, man. What's your problem?
What the? What the fuck?
Nice shot, by the way.
Yeah, well, I've been practicing. Now get me out of here.
Oh, shit.
Sorry, Fee.
Come on. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Think you're so damn tough? Just die already!
Damn it!
Help! Help would be good!
Wait!
Just give me...
Three.
Well, that was horrible.
I am so nauseous right now.
Face me!
Athena?
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Greetings. Have you seen Gortys?
They went that way.
My thanks is eternal.
Wait, Launderbot, hold up!
Where are you going?
Well, we need to get Gortys back. You help out Athena, I'll go drag Rhys's ass out of the fire. Again. You gonna be okay?
Just be careful, Sash.
Nah. Have fun out there.
You too.
Pretty impressive.
I know. Come on, let's get Gortys back. Keep it safe. Here, Gortys will need it. I'll take care of this.
Keep the Gortys peas from Finch and Kroger. Got it.
Attaboy.
Wait, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stop the truck.
How?
I don't know, just cover me.
With what?
You'll figure it out.
Hey. That's a bad thing. Loaderbot, we gotta get rid of that gutter. Get me in close.
Anything for you, madam.
Charge! Never mind. Other way, other way!
Now you won't be a winner!
Sasha!
primitives!
Save yourself, Loaderbot!
Better idea.
Are you serious? What are you gonna roll out of the way of a bullet? I just have to move my arm slightly and, oh, I'm aiming at your face again.
You are such an asshole, August!
We never officially broke up, you know.
Yes, we did.
No, not officially.
Well, then I officially...
Which is why I'm officially breaking up with you now.
Oh, my God, you are out of your mind.
That's funny you say that, because I was just thinking, man, I must seem pretty nuts right now.
Nice move, Sash!
Yeah, I know. Just get Gordas!
Get Gordas!
Help me! Someone? Anyone? Loaderbot?
I don't know you, but you really ought to run. This is Vault Hunter business. Ain't no reason for you to get caught in the crossfire. Unless you're holding a lot of sweet loot anyway.
I am a Vault Hunter.
Alright, whatever you say.
This is gonna be fun.
What the hell?
Nice scams!
Hey! So people are still trying to kill us. What do we do? Other than get killed.
Help us! Taking your new leg thingies, just get us out of this somehow!
Dunno, maybe.
Looks like the cavalry's here, asswipe. Time to go! Oh, no, you don't! Later, jackass!
Enjoy the flight!
Yee-yoo!
lucky. Actually, we are not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment of my life.
That one was too close.
I know. I got an idea.
Here comes another one!
Everybody, hang on!
This is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train! Woo-hoo!
Who the hell are you? You shot me in my pinky toe! Come here!
I never thought of you as the caring type, Athena.
Kill you. You hear me?
Not today, little girl. Not today.
Wait. Where's Vaughn?
I don't know.
Vaughn!
When you have to get rid of a Vault Hunter, just bring in two Vault Hunters. You boys got everything?
Yes, ma'am.
Lilith will be real happy to see this wretched piece of assassin trash hauled in.
You needed Athena as much as I needed her out of my hair. I'm glad we were able to help each other out. Do you feel that, Athena? Now, it's over.
That is one scary lady.
Quiet, amigo. You want her to hear you?
So, where's the last piece, little one? We have a vault to summon.
Leave her alone.
Tell me where it is before more of your friends get hurt. Starting with this hunk of scrap right here.
Okay. Okay. It's there. On Helios.
Because at Hyperion, we make your life. Period.